tenía yo el cromo, ¿no?
It's pretty big, double bed. Roller coasters indoors. Guys, so we are inside of Hard Rock. There is a lot of slots, tables, bars everywhere. First time in casino and she is lost. She cannot find a machine that she wants. That happens with people who live in post-Soviet countries. Come on.
Hello.
Isn't this beautiful? So guys, there is a valet parking outside and also self parking available at the old building. So be mindful, if you're driving, you might just want to self park. It's free and it's easy. That's a check-in. That is a check-in area. Of course, next to the bar. So if you're waiting for your room, you know what to do. Guys, Council Oak. I love this restaurant. It's very nice. But you do have to make a reservation in advance. Otherwise, you're not getting in. Unfortunately, we didn't make it. Boys are hungry.
Alright guys, so welcome to the Hard Rock in Hollywood, Florida, where the famous Guitar Hotel is. Let's see what's going on over here. This is the food court, so looks like there's some hot dogs at the place. There's a chicken burger. Pizza place, there's some Asian place, and of course some healthy stuff. I think on the other side they have something, it's so like breakfast type thing, and it's called egg. So this is where you can come and have your breakfast in the morning. You can see there's slot machines all over the place, so we're gonna be checking back with you guys later. All right okay, so let's go out to the light show. It's a little chilly, so you can see people wearing their jackets and stuff, but let's see what's going on outside.
Hello.
All right this is looking pretty cool. This is like a tunnel under the guitar. I hear some water. There's a big water pool here. Okay, so this is where one of the pools is. We're gonna be here tomorrow for sure. Let's keep walking. All right, so we can see the guitar from here. It looks pretty neat. Oh, let's see. Let's see what this show is about.
So guys, at 7 p.m. and 9 p.m. there is a light show of guitar. It's a must to see, especially if you're here for the first time. Cafe, everybody is very hungry. What did we order?
We ordered chicken wings, a ribeye, Caesar salad, and something else, I don't know. And three large beers. That's the most important thing.
Spicy shrimp. He's the most hungry man in here. The pupa here is heated, just for your information. It's a little chilly in the morning, we went for a swim, but the water is warm.
Okay, so let's see, here we have the Cipresso Ristorante, Italian restaurant. Amazing place. They have a wonderful wine cellar, great wines from all over the world. Of course, their focus is on Italian wines, but it's great. It's a must try. You guys have to check it out. Okay, so let's walk a little bit on the strip. Here we have a jewelry store, Weston. It's your Gucci stuff, your Rolex, Mont Blanc. And then here we have the Hard Rock store. And let's see what else is going on over here. Okay, Marquis Caviar for the caviar lovers. I mean, you cannot go better than this. This is amazing. Great quality caviar, the best you can find. There's this place called Crystals. Eyewear. If you guys forget your sunglasses, so here's the place to come and get some sunglasses.
And for the art lovers, there's a gallery over here. Wentworth. There's some amazing art pieces. Let's see, for the smokers, there's this amazing cigar place. They do hand cigars and they have a bunch of others. Really nice. Another clothing store. Here's your Aubi and Ramsa. Here's the place for the ice creams with alcohol. So you gotta be over 21 to come in this store. All the ice creams have some booze on it. Really nice. Okay, so here we have one of the poker rooms for the gamblers. Then we have a Saigon Bunny. There you go. And here's one of the clubs and lounges that they have. Here's the sports bar. Really nice. They have some video games and stuff. They have a golf simulator. It's really cool. You have to check it out. And then I know there's the famous club around here. Oh, there, of course. Here it is. There, amazing club. You guys have to come over here. It's only open on the weekends, and they also have a day club. It's also there, but it's by the pool. So they have amazing parties. They always have celebrity DJs and amazing people. Really nice.
All right, guys, so this is Constant Grip. This is the coffee and the syrup place. They have some amazing gelatos. And a bunch of sweets. There's some pastries as well, some tarts and cakes, sandwiches. It's a great coffee, so it's a very nice place to grab a snack or maybe even to have breakfast or a quick lunch. And they always have these sculptures made of chocolate. So this is the bonsai tree made of chocolate. And this is Rice Kitchen and Deli. They are open 24 hours, breakfast, lunch, dinner. So it's very convenient. And it's actually a great place to have breakfast. It's right by the pool. So you can grab your breakfast before starting your day at the pool. Really nice. And here we have the Bae restaurant, Korean Grill. This is a really neat place. So in your table you have this grill and where you can cook your meat and your vegetables. So it's really nice. You guys have to check it out. Okay, so here's another bar. It's like a bar and lounge. It's pretty nice. They have live music on the weekends. It's pretty cool. Let's see what else is over here. Okay, here we have the Council Oak. This is one of my favorite places in this Hard Rock Hotel Hollywood.
So our order came and it's salmon and a crispy white fish. How do you like it?
Love it. Alright guys, so here we have the tables. There's a bunch of things There's a Casino World, blackjack, baccarat. There is a room where you have high limit tables. And I just realized that they are building this couple of craps tables. This is something new. They didn't have this before. So if you guys are crap lovers, then you have to come and check it out.
Also, please keep in mind that Hard Rock Hotel and Casino is not a destination. It's more as an experience. If you just want to take that bite or a taste of how is it to play, for example, slots, but you're not a great gambler and you're just trying something new, or you're here for the honeymoon or bachelorette, it's a great spot, but it is not Vegas. If you really want to do it big, go to Vegas.
Alright guys, so we are at the Hard Rock Cafe having dinner. We have an amazing ribeye. Already sliced some meat. But here we have some beer. We have some loaded french fries, Caesar salad, chicken wings. More beer over there. Let's see, here we have some... Baby, what are these called?
Singapore spicy shrimp.
Amazing. There's some green beans with the meat. It's really good. And we here we have Santiago. He's very wild today. He's flirting with the waitress. He's trying to make conversation with everybody. Anyway, it's a really cool place, guys. You have to check it out. Amazing, comfortable, casual, good food, great service. Check it out. Alright guys, so just a fun fact, they offer cribs for the babies. Just so you know, it's $30 per night. But it's a, you know, decent sized crib for baby. Slept there the whole night. And now he's pushing it. Anyway, so just so you know, it's $30. If you're local, it might be a better option to bring your pack and play so that you save those $30 per night. Alright. See you later.
Overall, we had an amazing stay. In this video, we shared with you our experience of 3 days, 2 nights stay, and we visited multiple spots to dine. My mom played slots for the first time. We enjoyed guitar show. We were all so happy, and we will definitely come back. If you like our videos, please don't hesitate to put the likes and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye.